It's Amber, and welcome to another video. This is totally different from what I typically do, but I've been really wanting to do this for a while. So here's my official little review of the 10th anniversary version of Hollow from Spice and Wolf. This is the 10th anniversary version of Hollow from Spice and Wolf, and it was released in 2019. I was very lucky to be able to get this figure. It's one of my favorite. It has so many details to it. The expression of Hollow is amazing, and I just feel like this is a figure that almost everyone would need if they're a fan of Spice and Wolf. I feel like this figure does a really good job at expressing motion through the body. You know, it has a really good flowing with the hair, with the dress and everything. Super easy to put together. All it has is one little peg in the bottom of the foot, and it's actually pretty sturdy just for that. I was able to go outside and take some pictures and videos that you've seen, and it, I mean, was totally fine. I had zero problems. This figure stands at about 1.8, and in my personal opinion, it's probably one of the best Hollow figures I've seen out of all of the current releases. The original photos caused a lot of controversy concerning the face of the actual figurine, but I don't think that's an issue. After seeing it in person, I think that this figure is really one that you have for yourself to really enjoy it and really see the beauty in it, because it's easily one of my favorite figures. I cannot wait for more of the Hollow releases if they're going to be of the same quality. So that's it, and I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and maybe if you guys do, I'll do a few more in the future. Bye.